We're going to rock the 4-2-3-1 because that's the formation West Ham used in real life. And if it ain't broke, don't fix it.